नमस्ते आदाब सत श्री अकाल कोनिचीवा हेलो एवरीवन, स्वागत है आप सभी का मास्केरेड गेमिंग के गार्डियंस ऑफ द गैलेक्सी की सीरीज़ के एक बिल्कुल नए एपिसोड में। आज देखते हैं हमारे साथ क्या होने वाला है, क्या अनलॉक होगा स्टोरी में, क्या पावर्स मिलेंगे और स्टोरी हमें कहाँ ले जाती है। सो लेट्स जस्ट जंप इन, हियर वी गो।
That is much more informative. Those who resist must be burned.
It's him!
Prepare yourself, Fiend!
All you are dead!
Peter.
Guys, come on! These goons aren't gonna take us out. We're better than them.
Fucking right.
So let's go out there and show these fuckers who we really are. Who's with me?
Let's do this!
Great!
That's why I'm here.
Yeah.
My great strength was underutilized.
The big one has found mine.
Five. Order. Pusher.
Yeah. Come. Bahut sahi.
I think our fine will be paid today.
You don't say.
No fine.
Guys, Quill's shit is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human.
Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkop. Groot and I are getting off this Dastrock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the Rodent's plan.
Sweep Sector 7. The intruders must be found.
I knew this was a bad idea. Saw it coming a parsec away.
You foresaw a mutiny of the entire station.
Rocket, come on.
You come on. I told you we should have left.
And we are. I'm on board. Let's find the Milano
the
and...
intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Intruders in C Junction 7.
Throw that, Drax!
Another crazed Nomagor soldier!
Now!
Meet your maker!
You just got destroyed by the destroyer! Awesome!
Are we certain these Nomagor are the enemy? At least. Wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going.
Even I didn't thought that night.
Is there any way for us to track where the Hope went?
Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this, but it's a start.
Never thought I'd be fighting Novacore again.
They are no longer Novacore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
Jana tu idhar se hi hai kahin ghum ke jana hai shayad. Abe.
Come on, Rocky. You can't stay mad at me.
Wanna bet?
Not after the last one.
How about you just don't piss me off any further till we're off the Splarkin Rock? Hey, we can get through here.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
What? Were they praying?
You bada kon hai
bhai? Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing through the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right?
Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
Dear diary.
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs.
अच्छा है क्या भाई collectibles?
Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a Flarkin cult mutiny.
I am Groot.
Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
To who?
You!
Too late. So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
No! Urge the faithless, Flarkin Scott! Can nothing go easy?
Cut to pieces!
This position is strategically compromised!
Let's bring them down to the training room, Groot!
Watch your head!
Where are you headed?
Left.
Get it?
Ready.
Eyes on the prize!
I knew you had my back!
How many times did I say we don't leave? They did not see me today, Rodent!
He was gone long before I got to him!
Hey, bahut aa gaya.
Next time, you're on your own!
This I thought got my I was name a gun, man!
Jardrak! Gamora, come on!
The most incoming attack!
I'm up close mines now!
This position is strategically compromised!
And let's even the odds! This won't hurt! Much!
You think they saw us flying on them?
What's it matter? They're here now!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Done.
Yeah.
You sure you can get it open?
You gonna second guess? ask me out of the way?
I'm not!
There, let's go!
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallow's Hope.
Were we in the same elevator? Those Nova barely got a shot off before they were gunned down by them glowy ones.
Gamora's right. At least I hope she is. They can't all be dead.
They ain't.
Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
What?
All must see! All will
You don't
will
think this
believe.
Sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere?
Hey,
That's what they get for being jacked into an inter-system network.
Alright, hangar, here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles.
I'm Groot.
No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Manually, got there, yeah. Rocket nahi rahega sir.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her.
Let us deal with these rabble.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. Try to keep them off of you!
One down! Think these guys would mind getting out of the way? There's another one!
Alright, I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tubes?
I got your scutting pair of music!
We've got them!
Guys, huddle up!
Huddle up!
Long have I craved to win a battle like this, Peter Quill. Order the others to stand down so that I may finish it alone.
No. If anyone's gonna win this alone, it'll be me and my blade.
I am Groot.
Dudes! Quit talking about fighting alone. We're a team. We fight better together. He's out on that field. It's all for one and one for all. And that's exactly how we win this time. Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer! Hold fast!
Wrap him up, bud!
I would wager we have avenged the fallen Nova Corps!
Well, don't stop now! I have to admit, the music makes it better!
I knew it'd grow on you!
Who the hell are the clams?
This glow is oddly beautiful!
लो पहले कुछ अरे 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 अरे
Now what?
We should set course for Contraxia. We bear our issues over the cold.
I don't hate it, but...
The fight complete.
We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got scut to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hala knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. We kill two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates.
Nowhere. Collector.
Maybe talk to Rocket.
Collector रहता है ना nowhere पे.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
You mean solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
Talk to your crew.
Hey, Drax. You alright? You must be feeling pretty crap about having to punch through all those cops back on the station.
Do not worry. I simply need some time to get my thoughts in order.
Right. Never thought we'd have to fight Nova Corps.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
Okay. Rocket kahan hai bhai?
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf?
Come on, Rocket.
What? You gonna tell me I'm a valued member of your crew again? Leave us alone, Quill.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
You want to check out Nova?
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Gamora,
do you ever ponder how different your lives would have been had you joined the Nova Corps?
You asking me or Peter?
Assassin.
Calm down. I'm just going to the bathroom.
I'm not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies. I have been told I have an angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
She used to compliment my contemplative scowls. She found them very arousing.
All right, I'm out of here.
Perhaps we should consume the rest of our food rations before we reach nowhere, to make room for new ones.
I'll pass.
You were not hungry?
I already checked the cupboard. All we've got left are number 5 ration packs.
Ah, yes. The dehydrated eggs are foul.
Oh, Drax ka room. Kya hai bhai? My god. ये क्या है इसकी कुछ इसके पीपल का कुछ सिंबल है क्या ये टैटू भी करा रखा है इसने जो मैट पे भी वही बेडशीट पे भी वही भाई साहब है गमोरा नो गमोरा नाइस व्हाट आर दीस डॉल्स
Nowhere, here we come.
Rocket up, boot me. Yeah, ये चीजें होती हैं भाई छोटी-छोटी details पे ध्यान दे रहा हूँ एक game को good से better बना देती है
Ah, nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
Ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with the noodles.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
And nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flark bags!
Come on, Rocket, cut us some slack, man. तो गाइज आज के लिए बस इतना ही रखते हैं मैं मिलता हूँ आप लोगों से एक नए एपिसोड में नेक्स्ट टाइम टिल देन वर्क हार्ड प्ले हार्ड बाय बाय